have contributed one quantity of spice to the Ordos. You are worth one quantity of spice to us. We will brief you on your mission. There is a small Harkonnen base in the Imperial Basin. Destroy it. That is your mission. The most cost-efficient program of attack will lie in the production of trikes. That is advice. Restore spice production or live out your life in a pain amplifier. That is a threat.
I think the trikes from the Ordos are a bit stronger than the other ones. Or are they just faster? I don't know.
Yes, on our way. Ordos out. We are ready. Very well.
That's the faster game speed still.
Yes, building. Ordos out. On our way.
I guess it doesn't matter too much in the second mission.
Very well. Very well.
Construction complete. New construction.
We are ready. Ordos out. Waiting orders. We are ready. Ordos out. On our way. We are ready.
Construction complete. New construction.
Where are they going?
Train. Unit ready. Train. Construction complete. New construction options. Unit ready. Train. Unit ready. Train.
Hey, what's up, Kasha?
Unit ready. Train. Unit ready. Train. Unit ready. Train. Worms. Unit ready. Train. Unit ready. Train. Unit ready. Unit ready. Worm attack. Train. Unit ready.
We are ready. Very well. Very well.
Waiting
orders.
Worm, sir. Unit locked. Unit ready.
Yes.
Unit locked. Our base is under attack.
Yes.
Reinforcements have arrived. Unit ready. Unit locked. Our base is under attack. Unit ready. Our base is under attack. Train. Unit locked. Unit ready.
I don't really like this game speed.
Unit ready.
Yes.
Unit locked. Unit ready.
It's fast.
Waiting orders.
Unit ready.
Yes. Very well. We are ready. Waiting orders.
Unit locked. Unit ready. Train.
Yes. Waiting orders.
Starcraft?
Unit.
Does that remind you of Starcraft? I mean, this is fine because it's only mission 2, but I feel like everything after that, I'm just not fast enough for that. Come on, man. It's AI.
Very well. We are ready.
On hold.
Awaiting orders. Ordos out.
Construction complete.
Ordos out.
I just realized we already have a wind trap. Well, we got a second one going up. Sand, yeah. Already ran into some minor technical difficulties. That's annoying. I did play on the fastest game speed before and it was kind of weird. I mean, this also almost feels a little bit too slow. I would like it to be like a little bit faster, but not as fast as it is on the fastest game speed. Yes, sir. Orders received. There's not enough fine tuning you can do. But I'd rather play a little bit too slow than
construction complete.
Yes.
Construction.
Oh, let's build tribes.
On hold.
Yes.
But that's on actually hold. Too expensive. We'll just get a barracks. Because the light factory is 625 and then tribe is like what, 375? It's like 1k, you could get a bunch of infantry for that. 10. And of course I put some wind trap that we don't really need. Silly me. Also very expensive infantry.
Construction complete. New construction. Unit ready. Train.
We are ready. Awaiting orders.
Unit ready. Train.
Very well.
Unit ready. Train.
Orders out.
Unit ready. Train.
Orders received.
I don't even know what the base is, but I think it's... Yeah.
Unit ready. Train.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes.
Unit ready. Train.
Oh, hit him. So close.
Yes. We are ready.
Unit ready. Train. Unit locked.
Awaiting orders. We are ready. Halfway.
Unit ready.
Factory. Not that we have enough money, enough production, home of barracks anyways. Power, oh, that's not good.
Yes, yes, we are ready.
Unit ready.
Very well. We are ready. We are ready.
437? Oh my god, they're expensive. But that kind of confirms my thought that the order strikes are stronger. I even have a different name later. I think every faction has a different trike. Yes. Ordos, I think, has the strongest ones.
Unit ready.
And I also think everyone has a different tank. And I think the Harkonnen has the strongest one, but I'm not 100% sure. Wild guess.
Unit ready.
We are ready. Very well.
Building.
Orders out. Awaiting orders. Orders out.
Unit lost.
Yes. Orders out. Awaiting orders. Orders out. Standing by. Orders received.
Unit lost.
Orders out. Yes.
What the fuck?
But
it's mission 2, why is it so hard? And you can kinda see that the raiders are a little bit stronger.
Confirmed.
437? Yeah, they're expensive, aren't they? Or are you wondering about the weird number?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Money. I wonder what the original cost was. Someone do the math. Everything's 25% more expensive on arm.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Unit ready. Building.
Yes, sir.
Do the math. Harvest, but in here.
Orders received. Yes, sir.
Orders received. Initiation.
Standing by. Confirmed. Yes, sir. Standing by. Confirmed. Reporting. Standing by.
Maybe it's 350.
Standing by.
Normally.
Yes, sir.
And the normal, like the trikes from others, cost 300 only. The other trikes from Atreides cost 375. 25% from 375. Those have to be.
Unit ready.
Yes, sir.
Unit lost.
Yes, sir.
You could kill infantry quickly, yeah. I think they shoot faster, they move faster. Do more damage? Maybe, even? I don't know about attack range. Probably not. Attack range seems normal, like 3 squares.
Thank you.
could have just waited a bit longer. We didn't have to attack multiple times. One attack and we're done.
Unit ready.
Yes, sir. Standing by. Yes, sir. Standing by. Confirm. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I feel like I have 1 minute somewhere.
Worm summon.
That's another building, isn't it?
Confirm. Orders received. Yes, sir.
Where would it be?
Confirm. Orders received. Confirm. Orders received.
Harvester under attack.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Mission complete.